they are right to be afraid. The end is upon them. But the end is a new beginning, for the spark will lead mankind into a new age. The spark will open their eyes. The sacred technology implanted into our flesh brings us ever closer to the holy union of man and machine. But we can no longer selfishly keep these gifts to ourselves, as it was foretold. We will bring the unbelievers amongst us and share with them our gifts. Even those who are too afraid to accept them by choice. A new paradise awaits, and only we can guide the way.
Begins. often. Last night, we found the remains of your classmate Brian Morrison here in the corridor below CIT. Despite our best efforts, we weren't able to find a cure for his deep dragon time. Brian took his own life at the age of just 19. This is a very hard time for us, but we have to focus on the future now. We'll give Brian a proper memorial service once the current crisis is over. Stay vigilant. Studying the nanobeast's brain has opened my eyes to an inescapable truth. I always thought it was some sort of mutated animal, but I was wrong. This beautiful creature was created from nothing but nanites. It's the world's first nanite life form, but there's something else preying on my mind. Despite its unmistakable origins, the creature shares some DNA with me.
I'm so sorry, friend. I cannot move. My defense routines are all clogged up. The hackers had me right where they wanted. I'm a useless metallic vegetable. I don't know how much longer I can hold back the nanite virus corrupting my OS.
Dying means nothing to me, and killing even less. You can't hide behind that flimsy door forever. Soon, every single one of your little secrets shall be mine. killed me. Well, guess me. I'm better than ever, traitor. Now, it's your time to die. Time to die! You! You're the one who killed me! Well, guess what? I'm better than ever, traitor! Now, it's your time to die! Killed me!